G'day, and thanks for coming by for another day. It's Day 5, and well, we're gonna really have to try and work out what I'm gonna do for Day 7. I don't really want to be stuck up here, but yeah, that could be the case. I'm gonna go and we really need to find a pot, a cooking pot. So I think what I should do is go and get another hammer. Whoops. Shut the door in my own face. Great. We're gonna take that. I'm gonna take that one. Because that one's gonna go out. And just, you know, we're gonna try and destroy some doors. Probably shouldn't. You know what? Let's. Where's that? There's a safe down here. We're gonna crack open this safe, I think. Is gonna take a long time. We'll come back. So we found. I found a. Was it a There's a working stiff tools place, and so we might head back there. Okay, what have we got? Anything? Nope. Really need to get some goldenrod as well. Oh, and we need to check out. Whoop, stupid meat. Yeah, die. Crap. Hunted already. Cool. This is just great. Who's after me? Oh, Burning Man. Great. Oh, wow. Wasted an arrow. Standing still. There we go. Cool. Nothing. Great. Moving on. Let's see what's over here. Okay, so I will try and get through the other doors of this place. Place that one for now. So we check those out. I miss having a pickaxe and a fire axe so early on. I guess it was never really early on. Oh no, that's right. In my last one that I was playing, I'd found a working. No, it was a shamway. Nope. I guess I was just lucky last time. I actually love having a sledgehammer. The sledgehammer is my favorite weapon. It was. Oh, yeah, I miss the sledgehammer. It was great for, you know, taking out zombies. Nothing. Great for taking out zombies and also destroying doors and cars and other objects. like nothing. Oh god, this is ridiculous. Need a cooking pot. As soon as I get a cooking pot, I think I'll be good. Well, for water-wise anyway, although I do have a good amount of water at the moment. Should have eaten before I left. And I destroyed my stone. Oh, I can't believe that. Three crates, nothing in them. It's not cool at all. Gun parts, great. Actually, I am probably wasting my time because just gonna be too long. Because I do need to get resources. Not getting much from there. Okay. Crates. There's one. It'd be nice if I get a whole gun and bullets, but. Oh, what? Oh, stupid me. I've done it before as well, where I've... The crate was already broken open. Yeah, actually, big waste of time at the moment because I haven't got any gun. And I've already been through here. Damn. In that case, I'm gonna dump all these gun parts back into a crate. Because I really don't need them right now. I can't create any. And you know what? Paper can stay in there. Let's wear that. And we'll scrap that. And scrap that. Actually, we need to eat. And we'll drink. And we'll go up to the try and make our way up to the other stores that we found. I keep saying we. It's only me playing. Oh. Oh crap, dog. Jeez. Dog and cop. Let's cut through. Okay, we can go around them. Just place. While we're here, check out this place. What's down here? Is this like a kitchen area? No. What about in here? Oh, there's a cooler over there. I'll go check that. Okay. Right, we cracked it open. And, oh, okay, it's a toilet. Go quickly check out what's in the cooler. You know what? Let's take that. Toilet is water. Alright, nothing else in here? Nope. Need to find a kitchen-like place. Kitchen-like room? Oh, great. Nothing in here anyway. What's in there? Looks like a bed. Oh, careful of that. All right. Let's go through this door. I think there's a kitchen upstairs. I know there's cupboards, like kitchen cupboards upstairs, so fingers crossed we find a cooking pot. Because that would be awesome. I think if I find a cooking pot, then I can find other resources and probably head back to the other place. Bag, more weapons. And some pants. Let's have a look. Scrap that. Reinforced club 8. We can scrap that one because we don't need it. Drop that for now, and we'll keep going. There's nothing there. Okay, run again. Gosh, it scares me every time he does that. Oh, that's no good. Alright, I'm down to my last stone axe. That's not good. Okay. Got some books. Ooh. Nothing special. Okay. I'll read it later. Oh, damn. I hate that. Oh, no. Oh, gotta be careful. There's another hole there. Oh, gosh. That just felt like I'd really dropped. Because, just like, my heart just... Okay, rooftop. Let's see what's up here. Nothing. Whole lot of nothing. Yes, I've already... Now, I know there's a... There's a gun safe in there, but... don't want to. Get it. And there's nothing in here. Here we go. Nothing. Nada. Okay, there's water. Nope, that's just losing water. Okay. Maybe we go try over there? Whoop, what's this? It's a ladder. Glass, that's useless. Drop that and scrap that. Scrap that. Scrap that. Scrap that. And scrap. Scrap. Oh, gross. Don't need that. Okay. Time to head out. Just didn't find what I was looking for. Next location, which I'll aim for. Is a shop, so we'll actually try and actually, you know what? There's a big tree here. I'm gonna take out the tree. Why did that? Nope. I must have been seeing things. Oh god. Dog did see me. You know what? Let's go this way. Oh, there's a cracker book. Do I want a cracker book? You know what? Let's check it out because no, no, no. Oh, stupid me. Why on earth did I do that? Okay, I think I might be safe for a little while. So let's check this place out. Leather and wood. Cool. I know we've got a whole bunch of books there, but see, with leather, I can make some leather armor. Or at least a leather hood. Maybe it's. Oh, wow. Okay, it's great that I have ammo, but. Okay. Let's get into these books. Shotgun! Okay. Now if I get shotgun parts, I can start building a shotgun. I can put together a shotgun. Oh, wait, I just got that one. Oh no, this is the long barrel shotgun. So I think the other one was a sawn-off shotgun? And what do we got? Some exploding crossbow bolts. Okay. As soon as I can make a crossbow, I can do exploding crossbow bolts, but they're still going to be pretty, you know, need a lot of resources, I guess. Okay. Oh, hunting rifle. Okay, so well, now I could use all those hunting rifle item pieces. Doesn't matter, I'm sure I'll find some more. Do I think this is it now? Oh. Okay, I can make shotgun slugs. I can make my own first aid kit. Which is good because I have a. Yeah, I think I will have enough later. Okay. Alright, what can we get? Any of these cupboards more? Just empty, huh? Oh, full. Where's that coming from? Oh, that's just empty glasses, that's fine. Need in more glass jars. So it's just empty, empty, empty. It's an open cash register. Okay, I need to find something that's got stone from here. Because I'm going to need a couple of those more stone axes. So I'll just collect as much stone as I can before my axe breaks. It's going to break. There we go. Cool. Let's go stone axe. Craft. Can I craft another one? There we go. And we'll take the ditch the broken glass. Cool. Oh wait, I'll take the dirty water, because at least... let's take that, and I can't scrap... Oh wait, what? Okay. That, scrap, and that. Ooh, duct tape is always helpful. I'm not going to be making my own mental blank. I'm not going to be making my own bullets anytime soon. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Let's just ditch that. Oops. Let's go do scrap. And okay, crate. Okay, that's cool. Let's have something to drink. Hello? No? No one here? Good. Good. Look, I've got heaps of glass. I don't know. What should I get rid of? Glass jars. I've got plenty of them. I don't really need the oil, but, you know. Those oil would be the next thing to ditch, I guess. I always collect heaps of oil, but then I never actually, actually. Okay. I'll put those in there for now, and then those, and then scrap and scrap. Oh. Okay. Oh, can I just put that on? Oh, damn it. Where? Okay, I'm not gonna open the wall safe. Because that's just gonna take forever and I don't have forever. I am now going to head back to that, yeah, to my bed. And then probably pick up the bed. What the hell is hunting me already? Ah, it's a crawler. Well, crawler can keep crawling. Because I'm gonna run this way. And I'm gonna hope that I don't run into anyone. Run, 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 as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. Undetected. Alright. We'll just crawl through here and hope there's no other zombies that like crawling. Or, you know, crawling or walking on all fours. Damn it. I'm gonna keep going in a loop. And I'm getting hungry. Right. Almost there. Okay, look at this. Okay, you know what? There we go. Gonna, you know what? No. We're gonna save it until we get back to the other camp place. We're gonna dump. What can we dump here? I'm gonna dump that. And that, because we've got a better one. Let's bring the seeds with us. So, what have we got? Can I repair that? No, I need forged iron. What can I get rid of? Let's, you know what? Let's go. That one. Such a hard decision. Let's take the seeds with us and. You know what, we can always pick up stuff to make more stone axes down the road. And Bob, we'll keep that. We'll leave some glass jars here. Leave the bottled murky water here. We'll take our feathers. And we'll take the lamb rations. And we'll take a hunting rifle stock, which is that's the better one. What's that one there? Pistol, shotgun. Getting hungry. We'll eat that. We'll take the scrap iron with us. And why is this so hard to do? Two more spots. We'll take that. Oh, we'll take the eggs with us. And the stone. Clay I can pick up, and you know what? We'll take that with us too. Okay. Let's move out. We have a very full inventory. And we're gonna go the proper way. And try not to attract too much attention. And we're just gonna run for it. To, there. Okay, nope. I'm not gonna go that way. I'm gonna run from the dog. I'm just gonna run. Run, 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 run. And we're gonna run out here. And we're just gonna keep running. And we're gonna run, 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 and run, 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 because running's fun, isn't it? Let's all run. It's gonna keep running, run away, and never return. Nope, I don't care, I'm getting tired, I'm just gonna keep running. I'm not gonna stop. I don't care that I'm hungry, I'm not gonna... That's a weird... The stone's just floating. Because hopefully if I get there in time, I can, before dark, I can collect some more resources, upgrade the little hut that I'm in. Okay, I'm completely worn out now. Would love to get some coal, but I just... No. Right. Just wait and try and work out where the road is. Where am I going? There's my little tent symbol. And we'll go running again. Yay! Oh, did I have any meat at that other place? I don't think I did. I don't think it was because I don't think there was any animals there. I keep running, and we're just gonna run and run and run, run some more. Just keep running. Until we get worn out. Okay. I'm gonna rest. And be very quiet. And, where are we? No, we can't see it just yet. Doo-doo-doo. Alright, running again. What's that? What's a pig? Ah, I haven't got any room for meat. And, oh, did you see that little flicker? There we go. Yay! Oh, it's the hut on the rock. Okay, right, let's dump a whole lot of stuff. Dump that, dump that. Oh, we didn't get a water source. Bother. That's fine. I'm gonna scrap that, dump that, put that, one of those away. Dump, 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 dump. Drop all these. You know what? I don't think there was a water source near us. Nope, there wasn't. Okay. Gonna try to find one at some point. Anyway, keep unloading. And sure. Let's just drop that and the eggs. You can stay with us. We should go get some more wood before it gets too dark too. Ah, rude. Did you follow me here? You're the only one, right? No, you're not. You brought your friends. Are you a one? Oh, you must be a wandering horde. So very nice. Right on nighttime as well. Rude. Okay, the others haven't seen me. And he's stuck on some rubbish. But I really wanted to go get some resources. He's really stuck on that rubbish. Damn. Alright, I'm gonna go down here. Hopefully they don't see me at all. Oh, what's that? Another one. I just want to take out the fine. Right, they've all moved on. Oh, no. Oh, that bear has taken out the... No, I didn't take out the zombie. Rude. They must be scared of the zombies too. Yep. Oh, goldenrod. Goldenrod. Pick up the goldenrod. I want goldenrod. Alright. Oh, where'd the bear go? Oh, wait. I think that's up there. Yeah, it looked like... Okay. Gone that way. I don't know where the wandering horde went, and I'm hoping that the crawler is gone with them. No. Wait, okay, that's what it was. It was a zombie v bear. Bear is running. I really hope it doesn't run in my direction. Really don't want to be taken out by a bear again. Nope, there he is. Is that too close to me? Yeah. He too close. He's too close. We'll go over here, and let's try taking out this one. You know, we're gonna just, you know, collect some stone. He's gonna go after the zombies again. No, it's just he's keeping his distance too. Right. Want to really, really, really want to cut down a tree. Okay, where's the bear gone? Fine. How's my resources? I got. Get some more of this stuff. Oh, there's a deer. Should I chase it now? Maybe not. There's another zombie over there. I'm gonna get some goldenrod. Oh, look at all that goldenrod. How much have I got? 8. We'll try and get 15, shall we? Where's that zombie? Okay, we'll get this and then we'll head back. Oh, I've already got that one. Okay then. Time to head back. What else can I do? Okay, the bear and the deer are fine. Cool. All right. Let's okay, so I don't know whether I want to, because that creates heat. I might hold off from starting the fire. I'll do something, I don't know. Okay, so where's all my scrap metal? We'll try upgrading a few things like the door. And okay, cool. What else can I, should I upgrade, I guess? Maybe the outside? What have we got? Got a bit more metal. Cool. Okay, we need to drink. And we do need to eat, so eat that. We'll eat that and some more. Alright. Do I want to? Oh, I have a shovel. Cool. Forgot about that. Alright. Who's out? Anyone out here yet? Ooh, I have 30 points to spend. Okay, cool. I'm just checking things outside for the moment. Can I upgrade? Oh, maybe not. I don't want to be spotted by a zombie. Okay, Anyway. What can I? Alright, nope. I'm not gonna do anything that attracts noise. Oh. I mean, I'm not going to make any noise that could attract the zombies. Anyway, doesn't matter. I'm gonna go through and probably try and cook some stuff. Sort through these things, try and maybe sort out the storage chest a bit, and upgrade the little hut. And anyway, so thanks for watching.